Okay, we're rolling. Let's see how much I can do in this next little video here. And then I'm going to go out and work in the shop. All right. Oh, there's a puppet. I'm gonna have to get a lot closer now. Damn. It's very satisfying. And the game does seem to eat more of your arrows than before. I can't get up there. I want to save my little axe. More puppets now. Do I need to make anything else out of rags? I don't think I do. All right, that stuff is not respawning. Nope, that's not respawning either. I was going to go down here to the boot camp and see what I could find. How are we doing for food? I got potatoes. We're good. Well, I need more protein, though. What is there over here that has more protein in it? Let me go over here and grab a ransom. Let me check out this gas station again on the way through. I got 16 fame points. Actually, let me check out this yard over here. Take that apple. There's a puppet there. Between that apple and those parsnips and the potatoes, I should be okay. Definitely now. just in case she might have some thread on her. Large stone. I think I checked this already. I'll take the smash. No, I already have a smashy. I got the crowbar. Let's see what's up in here. I searched this, didn't I? There's one in here, though. Let's see. I thought there was an orange one in here, so I better watch out. I'll probably grab those bobby pins. An onion. Okay, I'll take that, I guess. Yep, I've searched this area before. I'll take the baking soda this time. Nothing else in the vicinity, okay. I'll take the beer and drop it down. I guess I could check these garages on the way through. A little generator. Can I take it in hands? I can. I have not tried one of these generators. Ooh, that's a way better smartphone battery. Some decent loot. And I just turned it up to 2x vanilla. All right, this is as fast as I can go. I'll run this back and dump off a little bit of loot. And that crate's gonna be full before too long. And I got 20 fame points. However I did it, I just got 4 more. I need protein, though. Hopefully I can fit that generator in here. Let's put that up. Damn. All right. I'll have to sacrifice that. There. Now the generator will fit. What? It's at 81%. It's an electricity generator, so that's good. I think that runs on, what does that run on? Does it run on propane? Gasoline. Okay. I'll just cut that into rags. That'll be dirty rags, I think. Nope, one clean one. All right. And I'll put the smartphone batteries together. I'll put the baking soda in here. The bolts, I'll put them there. I'll take this box of bobby pins, put that up there. I'll leave that there. What's the onion got in it? It's got a lot of water in it. Protein, 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 protein. I'm gonna eat that apple. All right, here we go. I should have changed the time before I logged out. I hear a wolf. Now that's the first time that I've heard that. Usually if you can hear them, they're in range. That's the first wolf that I've heard. I might get attacked, I don't know. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. There he is. That's a real wolf. Got him. Oh, let me have my arrows. Hold on. So the animals. Maybe they changed that. Because I said that the animals should be able to attack you, but when you want to track one, you should maybe have to do the mini game. I don't know. Take a couple steaks with me, but I think I'm still gonna be a vegetarian. I don't want the carcass, I'll just chop up the legs. I'll take 2 steaks, I think. 79 on the little axe. I don't know if it's different in single player compared to multiplayer. I might be wishing I took more later, but I'm gonna take 2. That's my first world spawn wolf I've ever seen since 0.85 dropped. And I can probably eat that raw, actually. You know, now that I think about it. I want to see my repulsion. I think I can get away with eating it raw. I see one puppet. And there used to be a beeper down here, so we'll see. It's a shotgun, son. Yeah, we'll take that. And the spicy meat snack. I see 2 puppets. Let's see if I can hit them from here. I got plenty of arrows, so let's try it. Nailed him. Headshot. Okay, there's one more. Oh, I should have made the wolf head mask. that's gonna be a problem. She got stuck on the barbed wire. I'll take the shotgun, but every puppet in the world's gonna come running. .357 ammo, 5 rounds, nope. Even a beanie would that be helpful? Take that knife. That hat will not work. The MRE, no. I got better food to eat than that. Of course, I find a holster. Of course I did. Oh, did I drop? I dropped the little axe. That knife is only 33%, but it's still, it's gonna be better. Hopefully I'll find some kind of clothing here. What's this? Rubber bands. Fuck those rubber bands. A bedroll. There's some ammo. Bach 21 mag. Okay. For now. The bedroll, no. There's a canteen. I think I will take that. And a waste bag. Definitely take that. And now I can put some stuff there. And we'll eat this walnut. Another waste bag. Oh, we'll take the glasses. For sure. Until I find something better that I want, I'll pick that stuff up. Garbage over here. Okay, let's go check this last hunting stand. Oh, shotgun shells, hell yes. Shoot. Now, why can I not reload that? Let's try it this way. Why can I not check the ammo in that shotgun? I don't understand that one. I'll sell it if I have to. Maybe I have to be out of the zone. Let's go back to the town. Let's go straight east. So east is gonna be like this. Oh, and I need to build a compass. A better compass. If that wolf head's still there, I'll make a... It's probably despawned, but if it's still there, I'll make a helmet. Well, I found a gun. I just thought that wolf was going to make the noise. Oh, the head is still here. That's all right. Okay, now... It's at 73%, so it should not be foreign tasting. I got lucky. That didn't despawn. I got 22 fame points. And again, I don't know how much bearing that had on the changes that I made, but there it is. Generator took up a lot of room. I need more nails. I need 2 nails, I think. Just don't know what I'm going to need yet, so. Okay. That's not a good use of my space. That's better. Alright, let's do this. Ooh, it's getting dark. Getting two. No, I got three. Oh, do I have any scrap? What do I gotta have for that? I gotta have a scrap toolbox. Okay, so let me go find a piece of scrap somewhere. Where can I find that? So close. Out. All right. I need scrap and I'll have a toolbox. And I need to change where that went. There we go. And I'll go out to the main menu. We'll come back in. Disabled my achievements. Look at that outfit. Wow. That is really quite something. She is something. Oh, I should turn my camera on too. So you can see my smiling face. There we go. Let's see if this is respawned. Nope. All right. Let's check this place over here. There's a good chance I can find some scrap in here. And a puppet. That revolt development. Come on, scrap. Hammering the little screwdrivers. That's a better jacket. Definitely take that. And now I've got 2 kilograms it can hold. it's 4 heat. If it says she's slightly warm, I'll take the hat off. Okay, I need to go over here to this establishment. There's a puppet in here on the floor. Fucker. Cherry seeds. I'll take your body armor if he gives it up. Man, he hit me good. He got me in the quiver. Oh shit. Got me in the trucker jacket too. Well, okay, I've got another sewing kit. Whew. I'll repair that. Got my bra too. Son of a buck. I need to repair the gloves. The shirt is okay for now. I need to eat another potato. I'm gonna eat the whole parsnip. Okay, we're short on scrap for some reason. Which surprises the shit out of me. Come and get it, big boy. I don't need the lock. Let's see if there's two in here. They fooled me. Some boots. Not those kind of boots I don't want. Damn, I don't want those boots either. Well, I know. Let's see. Let's just run down the road here. Because I know there's a junk car at this farm down here. See how my metabolism's doing? Percent towards a medium endurance. I like it. Twenty-three fame points now. Oh, you chicken fucker. I'm gonna go ahead and eat a potato. Now I really am gonna eat a potato. It'll be interesting if I actually see the chicken appear. I'm thinking maybe it's just the game animals, but I don't know. I'm gonna see if I can find some corn too. Thought I just heard a puppet. Yeah, I definitely heard a puppet. I don't know where they are, but I heard one. It's a child of the corn. Any corn. Ain't looking good, is it? There's a junk car. Oh, there's a real car. Okay, so there is no engine in here, but I can use it for parts. Okay, we're good there. 61% on my little axe. Let's see what this is. Ooh, construction pants. There shouldn't be a puppet in here, but there might be. Shovel. Oh, 185. Hello. Oh my God. And a carbon hunter? Why will that not? Oh, because of the weight. I'm gonna have to get that other crate built. to find some nails. That is a 6 out of 10. Wire. I need 10 out of 10. There's an egg. You can leave those doors open. It's okay. Oh shit. Can I outrun her? I think I can. My other girl can outrun her better. She's still back there. She'll give up. Down to 35.7 on the fat, up to 47.1. Oh, there's a puppet there. Damn it. Are you kidding me? God, there's a lot of misses, though. Okay. You will notice the difference soon enough when I get the 35-pound bow. I knew I couldn't outrun her. Only one I could outrun are the big fat ones. Pick it up. This is why I made up lots of arrows. Luckily, when that wolf came after me, I had the fence between us. All right,
Now, we gotta get serious about this. That's pretty good. Now, we drop this nail in that blueprint. Okay. Hey. Ooh, how much was in that rope? 34. I need 36. I think I'm gonna have to have rope to put it in there. I need 36, and I got 34. Son of a... I just know it's going to make me use rope. Those shoes and put this in there. I am interested why the shotgun wouldn't load the shotgun shells, though. Maybe it needs to be repaired. I don't know. All right, I need all the rope. You know what I should have done? Should have pushed that car down here. Used it for storage. The thing is, the car can despawn. The crates won't. Two out of that. I need four total. Here, pop it. Go ahead and chop up all but one. But I'm gonna need a new axe. Get it? Alright, well, let's do this. Alright, now. I'll get me some more rocks, and I'll make up the axe. I'm gonna have to pee in real life. That green tea's moving through me. I think I'll jump back up on top here. Okay, I can't search that. Ooh, what's in here? Nothing in there, is there? There's a puppet down there. He might have some nails. Let's see if I can troll him. Normally I wouldn't, but the puppets often have nails. So it's worth a shot. No nails. I didn't care if they're the shittiest nails we could find. I'll take them. Alright, here's what I'm going to do. I will log. I'll set weather. I'll do this. Set time 7. Set weather clear. And then I'll log out to the main menu. Watch this for a minute. I'll turn my camera off while I pee. I'll be right back.
All right, I'm back. I feel much better now. That green tea, woo, is moving. Turn on. Thank you. Let's continue. Or attempt to. That's been almost an hour. I maybe should have just quit there, but I don't want to quit. I want those nails. Because it's so important in the grand scheme of life. Right? Right? All right. Oh! What the fuck? Well. The power just went out here. So maybe I will stop. And since I have this on battery backup, but it won't last.